So take this off, pull it up, and then it runs to the exhaust manifold down here, down to the lower end.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.